Hey, baby. I'm in the kitchen. Yeah, it's Auntie Mama. Getting ready to make some good old homemade chicken egg roll. Got the start of an egg roll getting going. Look at that. Ooh, don't that look good? Fresh cabbage. Some fresh corn, spring onions. Sauteing that chicken with some spring onions. Yes, and some yellow onion. A little bit of cumin, about 2 tablespoons of cumin. 2 tablespoons of curry powder, 1 tablespoon of salt, and 1 tablespoon of celery salt. And put 2 tablespoons of black pepper in there and let it simmer down. All right, that's the beginning. I'm going to show you when it's rolled up and in the frying skillet. All right, get back with you.